Fire crews have worked through the night to extinguish a fire in a semi-trailer on the New South Wales north coast. The B-double, carrying 6 tonnes of aerosol cans, exploded into flames in the southbound lane of the Pacific Highway, south of Ballina, around 11:30. The highway was closed in both directions for several hours, while multiple crews contained the blaze. All lanes have now reopened.